Shepherd Bushiri, Mary Bushiri, something with the death of your two daughters.
The death of your two daughters. I was just browsing some stuff on the internet and I don't know how I got here. There's a headline, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri is going to die. Popular prophet warns papa and wife is dead near his video. So out of curiosity, I just wanted to see what the video is or where the video was. And this is how I got here. To a prophecy that was delivered October 11, 2018. This 3 years ago. This prophecy was delivered 3 years ago. And I'm not going to read for you this war portion, this description. While it's the video, will be playing. You will be reading also that war description. But we are just going to get into the prophecy. And this is a backdated prophecy. This is a prophecy from the past. I believe that this man accurately foretold of things that happened now, things that might happen in the future if the prophets, Prophet Shepherd Bushiri, do not give heed to that. But before we watch it, I just want to say something about prophets. Prophets, they like it when they prophesy about people. They want people to listen to them when they prophesy about someone. But when someone prophesies about them, they get angry. They don't like it. I can cite an example where Prophet Passion Java, he prophesied about the death of Prophet Shepherd Bushiri, and Prophet Shepherd Bushiri was angry. He was angry. So I tend to wonder, so it's okay when you prophesy into some other people's lives, and it's wrong when someone claims that God has told you something. Anyway, that's a message for another day. That's a topic for another day. Let's listen to this.
Today I'm making this video to speak to Shepherd and Mary Bushiri and ECG Church in Pretoria. You see, today when I came home, hallelujah, from an errand this morning, my wife told me that she had learned about the passing away, the death of three people that was in ECG Church in Pretoria. One of them is a non-singer called James Nee. He's a gospel artist and he's a singer in that church. So what I want to point out now in the beginning of this video is that my wife, the woman of God in this ministry who served the Lord Jesus Christ together with me in this ministry, she told me that she had a vision. That was approximately 2 weeks ago. She saw a funeral setting and she saw people from ECG Church and Mary and Shepherd Bushiri. They were then dressing in dark clothes, obviously. You see, so we understood that something will take place. And like I said in the beginning, now we learn that three people have died in a car accident from that same church. You know, we have been warning, we have been making posts on this timeline, we have been sharing videos where we have warned ECG Church, we have warned Shepherd Bushiri, Mary Bushiri in particular, that if they don't repent from the things that they are doing, and I'm not going to talk about what you guys are doing in detail. I don't know everything you are doing. The Lord has revealed some things by His grace. Hallelujah. But you know why you need to repent from. There are many things that you are doing in that ministry that is wrong. So this is the reason, this is the primary reason I am coming out with this video now, is to warn you again that you should repent. Isn't it better for you to repent than to go on with what you are doing now? You see? You cannot serve God and then do wicked things. God is holy. The Lord Jesus is holy. You see, He's not compromised. He's saint. He's holy. He's perfect. You see, so we are calling you to repent. More people will pass away.
More people will pass away.
Wishing that my wife had 2 weeks ago in that funeral setting, she told me that they will continue. They will continue with their things. They will not repent. They will continue having good times. I don't know what to call it. You see? But you have to pay heed to this warning. More people will pass away if you don't repent. And I want to speak to the people of that church, particularly in Pretoria, ECG Church in Pretoria, to repent, to run away if this man don't repent. You see? You, Shepherd Bushiri, you have to repent from the things you are doing. Isn't it the grace of God? Isn't it the grace of God that He called you to repent? Hallelujah. This means that you can repent, you can confess the wrongdoings, the things that you are doing that is not right, that is not in line, that is not in keeping with the word of God, that you know that is not right. You know yourself what you are doing. Many people in this ministry working close to you know what you are doing. You see? More bad things will happen if you don't pay heed, if you don't repent. The Lord has also told us, you know, in, I think it's under a year ago, the Lord was giving me and the woman of God several revelations. He was speaking to us in various ways. The Lord has said that He will take them out. I'm referring to you, to your church, one by one. Myself, I have seen, I had a vision where I heard the voice of the Lord saying that I will wipe them away, I will take them away. So, you better repent. You better confess your sin. You better turn totally away from the things you are doing now. Another thing that I want to mention and point out is that my wife, the woman of God, have been speaking to me. She have been feeling something about your two daughters, Shepherd Bushiri, Mary Bushiri, something with the death of your two daughters.
The death of your two daughters. We need to play a game here. This is October 11, 2018. And the man was already talking about the death of the two daughters, not one daughter, the death of two daughters. This is strange.
She had been feeling something about your two daughters, Shepherd Bushiri, Mary Bushiri, something with the death of your two daughters. So I'm praying, we are praying that that will not take place, that that will not happen. So please repent, turn to the Lord. Go on your knees, ask for forgiveness, confess the things that you have been doing. Shepherd Bushiri, Mary Bushiri. You see, it's better to repent, isn't it? That these things will go on. It will be much better that you will repent. So this is a warning. This is the love of Jesus Christ. You see, this is the love of Jesus Christ. You think it's funny for me, you think it's easy for me, for us to come out with these videos. But it's all about the Lord. We serve the Lord. We don't serve men. You see? The Bible says if I was serving, if I was seeking to please men, I wouldn't serve God. So the Lord says something, you say it. The Lord reveals something, you will come out with that revelation. So pay heed, take heed to this warning and repent.
This is why I was avoiding commenting and putting my thoughts in this prophecy. Is the purpose of the prophecy is a call to repentance. He asks Shepherd Bushiri to repent. Whether it's a false prophecy or it's a true prophecy or it's coming from the devil or it's coming from God, but they are asking Prophet Shepherd Bushiri to repent. And this is in 2018, October 11. They already prophesied about the death of the two daughters of Bushiri. Now one is already passed away and it's very, very sad. It's very, very sad. But whether it's true or false, but the point remains the same, that they are being called to repentance. What they are doing wrong, they should just leave it and repent. Tell me what you think about this prophecy, and we are not going to comment much because we don't know much. But what we can say is Bushiri should repent. And kindly subscribe so that you don't miss any of the videos that we share, because we do videos each and every day.